Cleveland Browns head coach Hugh Jackson and his wife Michelle are taking a stand against human trafficking. The Jacksons launched the Hugh Jackson Foundation Thursday night, which will construct a 12-bed facility in conjunction with a Salvation Army to treat human trafficking victims in Cleveland. Jackson and his wife are parents to three daughters, which they said led to their interest in the matter. Jackson said, quote, "We wanted to find something that we can make a huge impact in, not something that we just put our hands in or put our foot in. We are all in. We rolled up our sleeves and we're going to dive in, and we want to make a difference in this area." According to Cleveland.com, there are estimated to be fewer than 100 beds across the country available exclusively to an estimated 100,000 annual victims.